Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map. Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. To call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. It's not the winning. It's the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a home truth for you there. Get ready to race. You are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. Thank you. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard. Stunt run? Find the best stunt locations in the city, then boost and drift between jumps, rolls, and spins to beat the target score in the time limit. The Nakamura SI7 is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. rage, it's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.